slave to no one, Charon.
We share a common fate, Kratos. The gods will release neither of us from our torture. Be gone. It is not yet your time, mortal.
Tartarus would not hold Atlas, and they would not hold me either.
The gods have obviously taken pity on their slave.
You underestimate me, Charon. This time I will not be so merciful.
Thank you. Having defeated Charon, Kratos journeyed deeper into Hades and closer to his goal. For in the distance, the bright light of Helios illuminated all of the underworld. But something on the shore caught his attention. And to Kratos, it almost seemed an apparition.
Calliope!
Upon seeing his daughter, Kratos realized that all that he had been working for, all that he had wanted, was within reach. Years of service to the gods had not delivered him from his pain. Never had it eased the burden of his past. And now, Calliope was found.
Calliope!